wanna count by fives, and sometimes I think you might. Then this funny little five trick helps you count them right. If a number ends with zero, if a number ends with five, then you have to say that number when you count by five. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. They end with a zero or they end with a five.
I think you can say your fives faster than that. Let's try this one.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60.
Then with a zero or a five.
65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100.
When you skip, skip, count, count,
five, five.
Then with a zero or a five.
Well, I saved a stack of nickels. There were 12 there in my pile. How much money did I have? Let me think for a while. If you wanna count your nickels, and I really think you might, counting nickels up by fives will help you count your nickels right. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. They end with a zero or they end with a five.
Now let's try that one faster and faster and faster.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60.
Then with a zero or a five.
5, 10, 15, 20.
Well, students in my math class raised their left hands up so high. Now how many left hand fingers were there pointing to the sky? Well, five fingers on each left hand, so I'd have to count by five. Just like I did with nickels, so let's count by five. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. They end with a zero or they end with a five.
10, 15, 20.
If you wanna count by fives, and sometimes I think you might, then this funny little fives trick helps you count them right. If a number ends with zero, if a number ends with five, then you have to say that number when you count by five. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60.
Then with a zero or a five.
65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100.
When you skip, skip, count, count by five.
Then with a zero or a five.